Amanda, what brought you to the tennis center for the first time?
I first started going to the tennis center when my brother was freshman. He started the tennis team, and my family just brought me to it. And I recently just fell in love with it, but now that I'm playing tennis, I'm really glad that I got into the sport.
What got me into tennis was by Miss Kuhn for putting me in serves, and that's where my love for tennis started and my passion for it.
The thing that brought me to the tennis center is that I wanted to play a different sport than playing basketball at school.
What brought me to the tennis center was I watched my dad play a tournament one time, and I thought, man, I'd really love this sport, and I tried it out one time, and here I am now, my favorite sport, and I play four times a week.
I got here to tennis in elementary school with my teacher, Ms. Kuhn. She got me into serves, and from there I met all my coaches and all these wonderful people that got me where I am today.
What have you learned through programs at the tennis center that help you be a better person on and off the court, Amanda?
I've learned many things through this program by the coaches like supporting me and knowing that like I'm there like for my mistakes, and I've just grown like so much as a person through this community, and like I just wouldn't be the same without it.
The tennis center became my second home and really helped me become a better person in school and become more passionate with other things I do.
I don't know why I'm going to say that.